Students, today we will learn the concept angle. Now let's see what is an angle. We have a common starting point here and two arrows going in different direction. We call them ray. I have one ray and I have second ray, which has a common starting point A. So when two rays start from the common point, it forms an angle. Now here I will give name. How to write the name of this angle? Now this is the symbol used for an angle. Now how you name this angle? Angle BAC. Or angle CAB. It is shown this way. See how to name this angle? Angle BAC or the angle CAB. The name of the vertex should come in the middle. Now let's see different types of angles. The first one is right angle. Now I have again one common starting point, one ray going this way and another one straight. We mark the right angle by this symbol. Again I will give the name C. What is the meaning of right angle? That when two rays make an angle which measures 90 degrees, it is known as right angle. When the two arrows make an angle such a way that it measures 90 degree, it is called right angle. Next is the acute angle. Now again here I am having one common starting point, one ray this way. This is, I am drawing in dotted line. This is my 90 degree angle, which is right angle. Okay, now what is the meaning of acute angle? All the angles which are less than right angle, so I will draw my way here, so which are smaller than right angle. All the angles which are less or smaller than right angle, they are known as acute angle. Let me give the name. So angle ABC or angle CBA is an acute angle which measures between 0 degree to 90 degree. The measure of acute angle is between 0 degree to 90 degree. What does this mean? If I have an angle whose measurement is 45 degree, it is an acute angle. 17 degree, it is an acute angle. 85 degree, it is an acute angle. 89 degree, it is also an acute angle. Now let's see the next one, obtuse angle. Now again I am drawing the right angle but the dotted line. And now the angle which is more than right angle is known as obtuse angle. The angle which is more than 90 degree are known as obtuse angle. But obtuse angle's measure is between 90 degree to 180 degree. The measure of obtuse hypotenuse angle is between 90 degree to 180 degree. So this is my obtuse angle. Let's name them L, M and A. So angle L, M, A is obtuse angle, or angle N, M, A is again a obtuse angle. Thank you.